Well, Madison, you get to bowl with your brother and sister all 4 years. What's that meant to you, to be able to, you know, bowl with them?
It means everything, because family is obviously everything. You have people cheering you on every 5 seconds because they're right there beside you bowling. And watching them grow and hearing the Stifler name everywhere is awesome.
And AJ, what's it meant to you to be able to bowl with your two sisters?
It means a lot. I'll let you say the family's everything.
No, that's good. Alexis, your thoughts? And
it means the world to me, knowing that, like, I grew up with them and we pursued our bowling dream together. We finished out together.
And anybody can answer this one. Of the three, who's the most competitive?
Maddie.
It's always been like that? Or?
Yeah.
Is that, it's a friendly competition though, right?
Oh yeah, it is. At times, I just put a lot of heart into it. And they do too, but at the end of the day, I'm more competitive.